If you're driving along Southwest Boulevard in the Crossroads, there's a good chance you'll miss one of the newest developments in the area. This warehouse-turned-hotel opened in 2018. The outside looks as inconspicuous as one of its infamous owners probably wanted it to be. Blue carpet stripes in the hallway nod to the original purpose of the building, a Pabst Blue Ribbon depot built in 1911. The facility bottled and shipped beer using its access to the rail yard nearby. It's a logistical cherry that the next building's owner, Tom Pendergast, gladly picked. On the books, Pendergast used the building for office space and bottling water. What the building was actually used for is anyone's guess. However, four massive vaults with doors of steel inches thick indicate activities that needed to be kept from prying eyes. One of the vaults now seats eight people inside their Italian restaurant Lazia, which is named after one of Pendergast's right-hand men. Another vault serves as a sitting room in the entrance of a suite. Those who work at the hotel understand that Pendergast's office sat inside what is now the Truman Parlor, where he had a three-direction view in case he ever needed to make a quick escape. The crime boss's roots are even found beneath patrons' feet. The poured and polished concrete floors reference his influence in the concrete business. And what would a mob boss hangout be without a full bar and billiards? Craft cocktails pour into the Kansas City Prohibition-era pride, and bar games keep everyone entertained. What goes on in these nondescript walls today is no secret. Yet, the little nods to the past continue the self-fulfilling, unofficial slogan of the Crossroads Hotel as the Hotel of a Thousand Rumors.